The Edit tab features essential editing tools for resizing, cropping, sharpening, adjusting color, and so much more. Just click on any tool to start using it. You'll find that each tool has its own menu for making selections. Some allow you to click and drag targets, select from a drop-down menu of options, click on button options, and type into designated fields for customizing the tool. Other tools let you edit photos using slider adjustments. Sliding to the right will increase the amount, while sliding to the left decreases the amount. Many editing tools feature a paint tab that lets you edit selectively in paint mode. Just click and drag to remove the edit from areas of your photo. Or click the inverse icon to revert your image and apply the edit where you want. You can always use the erase button to erase where you've painted. Or click the reset button to start completely over. Keep in mind that whenever you're applying an edit in paint mode, more brush hardness gives you sharper edges. Less brush hardness gives you softer edges. And decreasing the strength slider makes the effect less intense. In addition to controlling editing tools with slider adjustments, any tool that shows a mixing board icon means it has a settings menu with additional customization options. When you're ready to apply your edit, just click the check mark. At any time, you can undo or redo your actions by clicking the Undo and Redo buttons, and access the History panel to see all of your editing actions by clicking the clock icon.